Hello dear listeners, today I want to talk about Illuminati secrets. I have researched the Illuminati and their agenda for a new world order for the last 5 years. I have read a lot of documents about it. I've searched on many websites and videos, YouTube videos about it. But let me just tell you guys, what are the secrets? When you research the Illuminati, there's so many theories and so many revelations about what they do with technology, in the political realm, economical realm, and all that, especially in the country of the United States and Great Britain, because it is where it is more clearly seen, but how they deceive the masses. However, let me tell you the secrets I want to share with you. After reading all the documents and watching all the videos, I can tell you that none of them really say the truth about the Illuminati and how they want to deceive you. It is actually very simple, and many, whether it is a vigilant Christian, whether it is Puritan pictures or the Vigilant Christian channel, they are not exposing this. Here is the real truth for those who believe in Jesus Christ, for Christians who have been researching the Illuminati. If you are a woman and you wear trousers, makeup, fake hair extension, lipsticks, any kind of jewelry, if you have any tattoos or piercing on your body, you are not going to make it into heaven. I don't care what secrets of the Illuminati you know. I don't care if you know about the Bilderberg, if you know all the names of people going to the Bilderberg meeting, if you know all the people going involving the 300 Council or the G8 or all these Illuminati groups and secret societies. I don't care if you know about their secret agendas. I don't care if you know about all the New World agenda and whatever is going to come in the future. If you are not sanctified yourself, you who are doing the researching, you who are listening to these videos and researching those things, if you are not sanctified on the inside and the outside, you are going to make it into hell. And the Illuminati has won. They have won because you are researching the complexity of what they are doing, whether it is with micro waves to mind control the people, whether it is about EMP, electromagnetic pulse, and they are controlling the weather or the chemtrails, all these things you're researching. I don't care about that. If you have the Lord Jesus Christ, none of these things can attain you. None of these things can have an effect on your life, because your life belongs to the Lord Jesus Christ, and He is all powerful, and everything that has a name is under His feet. Therefore, if you have been distracted by and afraid of all these things that people are revealing on Illuminati and Hollywood and all that, if you have been distracted, always researching those things, and you're not spending time in the world, you're not reading your Bible, you're not praying to the Lord Jesus Christ, then they have won, because you will go to hell. Again, the way you dress can lead you to hell. The way you do your hair can lead you to hell. What you put on your body can lead you to hell. And that is something that I've not yet listened to in any videos. The only videos where I learn about that is testimonies of ex-satanists or ex-witchcraft people. They do describe how, while they were serving Satan, they were working in fashion and bringing out new type of pants and new type of trousers and new type of t-shirts with demonic symbolism on them and spirit attached to them. They are the only videos that I can hear about Satan in the fashion and in music industry and all that. Of course, you know that the Illuminati has a hand in music industry, you know that the Illuminati has an hand in the fashion, but yet you still dress like them. You still, yes, I'm talking to you. You who's been researching the Illuminati, you still dress like singers you see on TV that you know are part of the Illuminati. You still dress exactly like them. I mean, what kind of foolishness is that? You know about the Illuminati and you still dress exactly like them. Don't you know that there's the purpose for this fashion? Just having those things on you can lead you to hell. A woman is supposed to dress modestly with dresses and long skirts. No makeup, no jewelry. No hair, no fake hair, no dyeing of your hair. No changing of anything natural. The way the Lord made you, the way your hair color is, should stay the same. Even if you start getting white hair, you should not dye them. Do not put fake boobs, that's even worse. Do not put tattoo or piercing on your body. No jewelry, none, zero. Even if it's a cross, do not put any jewelry on your body, because nowadays all the jewelry is satanic, all of them. Unless you understand these Illuminati secrets, I'm telling you, they've won, because they have you put your attention on things that you will not be able to change. All these things, the fake weather and all this fake global warming, all these things was meant to pass and will come to pass, as the Bible says. You cannot stop it. What you can stop is for your own soul to go to hell. That's the only control you have, is on your own soul. So stop wearing devil clothes as a woman, and you as a man, tell the women around you this truth, and you as a man, please stop having tattoos and also pressing on your body, and also having these cornrows or dreadlocks on your hair. All this will lead you to hell. Men, you need to take back your place in society. You are supposed to be the leader of the woman. You're supposed to lead her the right way. Go back to your Bible and pray to the Lord Jesus Christ to give you wisdom. Man, you need wisdom to lead us women into the right way. God bless you.